transport ship has entered the combat area.
So that's the giant insect transport ship.
That brought all of the giant insects here.
Oh, whoops. I guess I chose the fast one. My bad.
Let's go to that one place again.
Move forward! The enemy!
Jump the enemy!
We're in the flight!
The ship. It is still dropping giant insects.
They've already covered the earth with giant insects. It's not enough!
Oh, fuck.
It's not necessary to destroy the transport ship. Kill the enemies on the ground first.
Yes, sir!
By the explosions, or... Yeah, my gun has slow-moving, like, purple, like, pink explosions. Oh shit. I hit a fence. Thank you.
The ravagers are trying to bury the earth in giant insects. EDF has dispatched units to all locations. The giant insects are developing an expulsion strategy.
The transport ship is dropping giant insects!
Fucking...
Started dropping giant insects again. What are they trying to do? Perhaps it's taking more time than they thought to spread out the giant insects. Probably they can't stand the fact that mankind is stopping the giant insects.
Same. I got stuck on the ground.
Select a mission.
Let's see. Huh? There are guns?
Peaceful young races with fires on their houses. Millions of voices all silenced like mouses. Watching the cowards bow toward their new king. These are a few of my favorite things.
Is it just me or is he singing to himself?
Well, he's dead.
Well, he's dead.
Deploying.
The earth with giant insects.
Oh, are you serious? The blast.
Good to say.
Check behind. Understood.
I know.
The transport ship.
How about this?
Yeah, because I can kill myself.
The transport ship's weak point is its hatch. Aim for the inside when it is open.
Ah!
for the hatch to open. Attack the opened hatch.
Commander, hang on!
I can still fight!
Commander, I will protect you, sir! I will avenge you, Commander!
This is a war situation report. Giant saucers are dropping giant insects throughout the world. No matter how many giant insects the Ravagers plan to bring to Earth, there has to be a limit. But if they build a nest and start multiplying, humans will have to fight an infinite number of giant insects. The EDF continues to fight in order to get rid of the giant insects.
Ah, god damn it, the ants down below just sprayed me like 3 times while my energy was low. I tried to shoot the ship. As soon as you get low, they try and shoot like crazy.
Ravager transport ship is in the sky. We can't let them continue to contaminate the Earth with giant insects.
Oh, shit.
There is no doubt. Don't lose
focus. Yes, sir!
The transport ship!
Tack is ineffective. The armor is too thick.
The transport ship's weak point is its hatch. Aim for the inside when it is open.
Oh, I got shot in midair. I was trying to kill the bugs while I go for the ship, but there's just too many of them. It's dropping more. God damn these ships. Oh, it only drops like two at a time now. What the hell? So close!
Deploy the wing divers as backup.
He is. How is it still flying? Oh, there it goes. The other one is dropping a shit ton of ants. Fuck. He just like went right on top of you and just drowned you in ants. Oh shit, my gun was low. Damn it, I was recharging it, but I was shooting the ants trying to just get some distance.
Ranger team, join the fencer team.
There's a health pack near me, by the way. You might be able to fly over and grab it and heal yourself. Oh no, I hear your engine. God damn. There's a lot of them still, man. Fuck. Ah, oh, it's closing again. God damn it. It's opening again. Are you serious? That's bullshit. You had his ass. You fucking dick. So close. You're so close! Oh my god. Now all I think is just killing the ants. Jesus Christ, that explosion.
Help!
Oh god, there's quite a few still chasing you. There you go, you got the last one. Health pack, armor, big health pack. A lot of armor pieces. Looks like there's nothing but health packs now. Should I kill him?
We've confirmed Ravager's battle machines are coming ashore. They are bipedal robots that we call Hectors.
Hectors?
It's a terrifying enemy. We can't let it come on land. Dispatch units to the shore and meet them with fire.
What is... They're like giant mechs? Is that what I'm getting at? What is it? What did he say? Shit, it's with these things too? Oh, we gotta deal with those things?
Ranger 4, commence the attack!
Acquire
Ranger
target!
Ranger 5, roger. Ranger 6,
roger.
Blaster!
Wing Diver
7,
attack!
Wing Diver 8!
Oh, shit! Oh. Yeah, I'm out of ammo. How is this satellite blaster not killing these guys? There we go. I love this thing. This is so cool. I never got to use it till now. I didn't know what it was, but this is so fucking cool. Well, I didn't think it was gonna continuously blast. I thought it would be like Starfall a little bit.
Ranger 5, roger.
Ranger 6, roger.
Wing Diver 8, systems go and ready to fight.
Tactical bomber Sharon, approaching combat area.
Headquarters to ground units, the air raid is beginning.
This is Bomber 4, entering combat area, beginning air raid.
Oh my god!
Impact! We defeated the enemy!
Well done!
The air raid will begin again.
There's no more air raid. Ground units, distance yourselves from the enemy.
Thank you.
start. Air raid in 3 seconds. 3, 2, 1.
Holy shit.
It seems that motherships all over the world have started to drop giant weapons.
Somebody is starting up the satellite blocker.
They are quadruped fortresses. They are already heading to this area and beginning the invasion.
A quadruped fortress. It's the biggest and strongest among Ravager's land weapons. If it arrives in the urban areas, we don't know how much damage it will cause. It is a terrifying opponent, but we succeeded in destroying them in the fight 8 years ago. It's an opponent we can kill.
It's like a just giant laser. It's like Goku just in orbit shooting a laser down. Laser guided kit T2? Our soldiers are prepared for any alien threats.